Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, JunkBox Gaming. My name is Mike.
And I'm Nate.
And we are about to play Borderlands.
Yep. It's a shooter. And I've played till the first boss on this one. And what about you, Michael?
Well, for me, this is going to be my first time playing this game, but I actually did play Borderlands 2 a little bit, so I know a little bit about how this game works.
Get it set up.
Alright, we're going to be playing Splitscreen since I don't own this game. Nate only does. So, we're playing Splitscreen, so bear with us. Check me out!
So, I guess we're about to start the game. So, it probably starts out with a cutscene, so we'll shut up for that.
Alright, well... You guys after the cutscene ends.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake. This is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave Vault Hunters, the Guardian Angel, and most importantly, me.
Oh crap. Horrible.
This is so fun.
You're about to suffer.
All right, back then. Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Mordecai. Borderlands.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler.
Who do I want to be?
The dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burp smell of blood and you growl.
I guess I'm gonna go ahead and...
Anyway, I've got some advice for all
brick.
Of you. It's tough out there. And you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready.
I'll pick Mordecai. Naturally.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Rude.
I get off the bus, too. Am I still on the bus? Are you leaving me? Why are you leaving me?
Firestone.
Who are you?
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Oh.
Do I get one?
You don't get one. Calm down.
Great! I detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
That would be up and down. Change that.
What?
Change that. We're gonna be side by side like this.
That's how I started.
This is the new you station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now. Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Fyrestone. Please follow me.
Good one to go.
Colors.
No, don't call back.
Yes. All clear.
I think I'll go black. That look nice. Black, white, and red. Ish.
Over here! I'm over here!
Trap.
Wait, is that... Oh no, not again!
Uh-oh. Got it. The problem is this happens a lot.
Can I go kill people?
out.
Are they gone?
Wait till the gate opens.
Those bandits really have it in for us, Claptrap. Using us open. As target practice is not part of our
Claptrap, open it.
And
hold your horses.
Open! Yes!
Shotgun. Great choice of weapon.
You picked the big guy?
Yes, I did.
Big guys have big guns.
Oddly, I'm okay with the shotgun.
Oh, headshot. Like Unreal Tournament.
You really don't want me to come back.
Did I look like a wrench or something? What is that? Sounds like some kind of metal club.
You're dying.
I know I'm dying. Let me get this guy.
You slow!
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Did you get your two guns or?
Wow!
Get that one.
That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Money.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it.
What are you doing?
This isn't working!
I'm trying to see if there's
quick, this
goodies
way.
Around. Here.
Come on, Claptrap.
I'm over here!
That's so fast.
But I want to go fast. I'm like Ricky Bobby.
No.
That's terrible.
Alright.
I'm gonna kill you!
Ow, shooting.
No!
Look, all these goodies here.
What are you talking about? I think we share money. It's like we're married or something.
Anyone need help?
Either way, I'm getting goodies, alright?
Alright, you be a loot whore, and I'm gonna get all this stuff. Safe. Oh, more bandits. They don't see me.
Yeah, you missed one, dude.
Now they see me.
You're dead meat, asshole! You never should have come here, now you're gonna pay!
Shoot me, I will murder you.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
I get the jump over. Hold on, stay there.
No. Don't think about it.
Attention, citizen of Fyrestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the
too
problem!
Big.
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up.
You're just trying to shoot at me.
Yes. In.
Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz.
Do it again. I will hurt.
Go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission,
does that hurt you?
I can feel it.
That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go.
No, it doesn't.
The mission is currently active in your mission log.
Stop being a babe. Toilet. Oh.
Where do you see a toilet at?
Right here, I'm sitting.
I'll see you.
In the back.
Where in the back?
Look where my name is, dude.
Oh.
Am I sitting on it?
You're just standing on it.
I was trying to use it. It's been a long trip on that bus.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Claptrap. Shoot him.
Dead. Is that from Men in Black? He's on this game?
By Claptrap.
I'm trying to kill Claptrap.
How about you?
We're supposed to listen to him.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Okay, now we're supposed to go in there and kill these guys.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate
for
you.
You got what you need now.
Dog things.
So.
That's a tough skull. Oh crap, bandits.
Oh no. I'm on Claptrap.
Oh my god.
How come? I shot him. He didn't do anything. Oh, bandits.
Teach him a lesson!
Bastard! Hurt Claptrap.
You know what? I'm fine with it.
Looks like he got under nine toes skin. Don't worry. He'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. The pointy robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Will do.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Got it. Just looked at the map.
I can see the code.
Now I'm gonna read it.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part.
What a hell guest?
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
All right. Are we doing the skag thing?
Yes, we're doing the skag thing.
Thank you for...
Pay attention.
Where are the skags? Oh, I see one.
Farewell, traveler. Be sure to say...
Hey, I'm a berserkers, what I do?
Oh, I can't.
Feel it!
Is that one of my skills?
I'll see you in a few.
I doubt it. You're a hunter, right?
Oh, no, I'm Mordecai.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out.
This is not Skyrim. I can't be whatever I want.
You have four choices.
What can I do for you? I might not have a school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy out here.
Not so fast.
I told you, I want to go fast.
Slow down.
What do we do now?
Do for now.
Now we have to go back to him.
What do you need?
I already did it.
The medical equipment working, more or less.
Too fast for you.
It says if you're gonna head out of town,
hey there, stranger.
You need a shield. A shield forms an invisible barrier around you that absorbs damage. Normally, you buy one from the med vendor here. But this one took a bullet during the bandit raid. Fortunately, it just needs a new power coupling, and it so happens there's an old vendor we can use for parts. It's right outside of town, down the road east. Go grab the part, install it into the vendor, buy yourself a... Okay, that sounds simple enough.
That'll do for now.
Are you just trying to shoot me again?
No, I think I did shoot you.
Yeah, keep it up.
I know, I'm not gonna have any ammo. I have 115 health. Is that a thing? I guess I'm not gonna...
Yes, it's a thing. This way.
How to use your map.
Two.
Oh, skag. Maybe I should.
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
Anyone need help?
Is there another one? Oh, wait. I got one.
Art.
You did?
Stop. What did I? Oh yeah, I do have it. Alright, let's go.
Oh, I'm looting now. Told me to take my time. We share money. You wanna go back?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll wait for you. Dude, stop sharing it, man. I saw that.
Hold on, I'm trying to look at your butt.
Yeah, stop goofing around. Seriously.
I thought this game was supposed to be fun.
Just tell me if you need anything.
I guess we got purchased shield. Or do you have...
Well, that should cover it, kid.
Just put it in there.
What do you want? Spit it out.
I don't know if I had the part or not.
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does. Yeah, I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here. Well, that should cover it, kid. Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need and buy first aid kits to use on the field. What do you need? I keep the medical equipment working. More or less.
You wanna read this?
See, you don't need a PhD to do my job. I guess people just feel more comfortable with my honest face and bedside manner. Feel free to sell your items at the med vendor and buy some first aid kits for later.
You want to read that too?
Nine toes placed a man at a small outpost outside of town, across the road and west. These men report every move we make, so our next move should be to make them. Fine, we're gonna kill them dead.